In this video, we will talk about how to make Gmail account without phone number in PC. Right click on any browser and select open. In address bar, type gmail.com and press enter. Click on create account and select for my personal use. Type your first name, then last name, and click on next. Select your birth date, then gender, and click on next. From here, you can choose from the suggestion or click on create your own Gmail address. Type your Gmail address and click on next. Create a strong password with a mix of letters, number, and symbols. Then click on next. Here, you have to use your mobile phone to scan the QR code. It's for verification purpose, which works perfectly without a phone number. Once you do so, it will show you the next option. Add your recovery email. Either you can skip it. Here you can see our Gmail account is ready. Click on next. Scroll down and select I agree. So that's how you can make Gmail account without phone number in PC. See you in the next video.